So why do good guys like bitches? This is really interesting. And you're a good guy. I don't mean that. I just mean the Chads. I worry about the Chads.
I went on a date with this girl a while ago, and I remember after the date thinking like, oh, I feel so bad for whoever ends up with her. And I ended up dating her for a year and a half.
Okay, so let's talk about it. Where my mom's, where my mom's, where my mom's.